right-click the taskbar and then choose Task Manager. And then if it shows up as a small window like this, click More Details. Now go to the Performance tab and then click the Memory section. Alright, now you can see which kind of memory you have. And if you look over to the top right, you should see it. As you can see in my case, too bad, so sad, I have DDR3 memory. But hopefully in your case, you have DDR4 memory. And in addition to all of this, it tells you how much RAM you have. In my case, happily, I have 32 gigabytes of RAM, which is plenty for my video editing. It tells you the speed of the RAM. In my case, it's 1600 megahertz, which is perfect. And it tells you how many slots are being used. So overall, this panel gives some pretty useful information. Now, the question you may be asking, okay, what's the big deal about DDR4 over DDR3? Oh, it's a big deal, trust me. You see, DDR4 is much faster than DDR3 memory. And DDR4 has much higher RAM capacity. For example, the maximum size of a RAM module for DDR3 is 8 GB. Whereas for DDR4, it's twice that, 16 GB. For instance, if your motherboard has 4 slots, that means it can take a maximum of 64 GB. Yes, 4 16 GB RAM modules. And lastly, DDR4 uses less power. So it's pretty clear, DDR4 is an advantage. And overall, as you can see, checking how much RAM you have and what kind of RAM do you have and the kind of RAM setup do you have on Windows 10 is pretty simple. So for more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.